This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. The Copyright Alliance is a non-profit, nonpartisan 501c4 organization representing artistic creators across a broad range of copyright disciplines. The Copyright Alliance's institutional members include over 40 trade organizations, associations, unions, companies, and guilds that represent millions of individual creators. The Copyright Alliance also directly collaborates with and represents thousands of creative individuals and small businesses. The creative industries represented include writers, composers, recording artists, journalists, documentarians, filmmakers, graphic artists, visual artists, photographers, and software developers. The Copyright Alliance seeks to unite creators across various disciplines, to advocate for the protection of creative works, and to promote the livelihoods of creators. Contents 1. History 2. Members 3. Activities 4. Political issues 5. See also 6. References 7. External links. History. At its launch in May 2007, the Copyright Alliance was originally founded by four board members: ASCAP, Broadcast Music Inc., the Motion Picture Association of America, and Universal. It was initially created and masterminded by the president and CEO Jack Valenti, of the Motion Picture Association of America. Music legends Steve Cropper and Lamont Dozier attended the launch, that included a membership of 29 organizations purporting to represent 11 million workers, including the Association of American Publishers, Microsoft, the Recording Industry Association of America, Viacom, and Walt Disney. The launch of the Copyright Alliance was supported by U.S. House of Representatives Judiciary Committee Chairman John Conyers, DMI, Ranking Representative Howard Coble, RNC, and Representative Howard Berman, DCA, members of the United States House Judiciary Subcommittee on Intellectual Property, Competition, and the Internet. Berman, speaking of his inspiration by the late Jack Valenti, spoke of the constant assaults on copyright law and called the group's launch a tremendous idea. Coble said that digitization and related technologies beg some changes to the copyright laws, and I wish you the best of luck and my support as you roll out the Copyright Alliance. The Copyright Alliance was launched in opposition to the Digital Freedom Campaign, formed the preceding October, whose members include the Consumer Electronics Association, Public Knowledge, and the Electronic Freedom Foundation. Patrick Ross served as executive director for 4 years until succeeded by Sandra Istars on December 20, 2010. Prior to taking the position, Istars was vice president and associate general counsel at Time Warner. She is also chairman of the Copyright Alliance Education Foundation. Members as of September 2015, the Copyright Alliance listed 41 organizations as board and executive members. 21st Century Fox, American Association of Independent Music, American Intellectual Property Law Association, American Photographic Artists, American Society of Media Photographers, ASCAP, Association of American Publishers, Association of Independent Music Publishers, Authors Guild, BMI, BSA, The Software Alliance, CBS Corporation, Church Music Publishers Association, Directors Guild of America, Disney Entertainment Software Association, Getty Images, Graphic Artists Guild, International Alliance of Theatrical Stage Employees, Motion Picture Association of America, MPA, Association of Magazine Media, National Association of Broadcasters, National Collegiate Athletic Association, National Music Publishers Association, National Press Photographers Association, National Basketball Association, NBC Universal Newspaper Association of America, Professional Photographers of America, Recording Academy, Recording Industry Association of America, Reed Elsevier, Screen Actors Guild, American Federation of Television and Radio Artists, SESAC, Software and Information Industry Association, Sony Pictures, SoundExchange, Time Warner, Universal Music Group, Viacom. Activities in 2009, the organization presented a letter to the White House asking it to pursue policies supportive of artists' rights, signed by 11,000 artists and creators. Over the years, the Copyright Alliance has collaborated with various groups. In 2014, it helped the U.S. Copyright Office present its 2014 World IP Day program. That same year, it also hosted a briefing on Capitol Hill with the Creative Rights Caucus to discuss the challenges photographers and visual artists face in the Internet age. The organization also works with groups such as Google, Yahoo, and Public Knowledge to develop voluntary best practices for addressing online copyright infringement political issues. The group supported an IP Pro bill establishing a copyright czar in June 2008 Senate Judiciary Committee hearings. The Pro IP bill was introduced in the Senate shortly thereafter and passed into law. Ars Technica called the bill a victory for big content, though a provision for the Department of Justice to join suits for the benefit of copyright holders was stripped from the bill on November 16, 2009. The Copyright Alliance was joined by some of its grassroots members in hand delivering a letter to the White House signed by more than 11,000 artists and creators, calling on President Barack Obama and Vice President Joe Biden to defend the rights of artists and creators. In May 2009, it launched the Creators Across America campaign, which includes videos of artists and creators across the United States speaking about their arts and their rights under copyright law. Copyright Alliance received $600,000 from the MPAA in 2012, which that year had also donated $475,000 to the Center for Copyright Information and $100,000 each to the Democratic Governors Association and Republican Governors Association as part of an anti-piracy campaign. See also Copyleft. Creative Commons Fair Use. Free Culture Movement. Intellectual Property. References. Carrot iStars, Sandra. Statement for the Record of Sandra iStars, Chief Executive Officer, Copyright Alliance, before the House Judiciary Committee Subcommittee on Courts, Intellectual Property and the Internet, retrieved March 13, 2015. Carrot iStars, Sandra. Statement for the Record of Sandra iStars, Chief Executive Officer, Copyright Alliance, before the House Judiciary Committee Subcommittee on Courts, Intellectual Property and the Internet. Retrieved March 13, 2015. Movies, Library of Congress. April 18, 2014. Retrieved September 9, 2012. Copyright Alliance Instagram. Copyright Alliance LinkedIn. Copyright Alliance Vimeo.